A traveler approaches. One of whose kind I have heard in whispers. It is Paxutec, foreign to the Pan. Living beings require many things, Paxutec. Perhaps I will part with this possession, if the Paxutec proves itself worthy. The riddle, shall I ask? Three chances shall it have. Pay heed, Paxutec. Alive I am not, yet still I grow. Lungs, growing, roaring. Devouring! Fire consumes all! The Paxutec is clever. Perhaps I have misjudged it, I have no doubt the Paxutec will conquer this one. Listen, I have 8 to spare and am covered with hair. What am I? Indeed, the fur-covered cat has 8 lives to spare out of 9, if the old tales are to be believed. Most admirable. What weighs more, a pound of wood or a pound of ore? I had hoped to disprove the belief that all Paxutec were imbeciles, but no. Know this, Paxutec. I take no pleasure in what I must now do. I act only at the behest.
Ugh! Thank you. Huh?